and day two of hashtag MB02. 24th of February 2017. It's light, it's 10 past 7 in the morning. That's where I'm going to have my breakfast. Interesting using a Mac. Having issues with the Wi-Fi. Thank heavens for my Wi-Fi. There is no wind. It's cool and calm. About 25 minutes to the pub. So fill up and off we jolly well go.
Well, it's sunny.
I've gone all techie. I used the Weatherspoons ordering app to get this. A couple of things. You have to have a PayPal account. The guest ales aren't included, although you can get Riddles County. Came within a minute. Service with a smile. No extra cost. Worked for me. Lovely.
It says closed. Oh, 8 minutes away. Never mind. This looks good. Looks very good.
Oh, it's sunny. And this is Belgian. Petrus aged red. 8.5% partly sweet.
Brilliant. Is that
your
own culture,
is it? Yeah. Mmm. You can smell barrel. Wood.
There was one for you on Sunday, but then my friend's ticket, so I had to pick the number from them. I should have been doing inspection today.
B plus and a bit.
A day away from work, so
it is slightly too sweet for me, but that's aroma. Cloud water.
You can order in advance.
DIP. DIPA. 12.
I know, it's only 4 years they picked up.
9%. Okay, I have a feeling. Copy a gentle aroma. Oh wow. A minus. A strong, bitter, fruity. Wonderful. Yep, I think I'm going to like it. This is... Well, hang on. Dr. Rudy. I think that means the hops. By Weiland, 3.8%. Peach, apricot and light. Okay. We would, Mr. Manning. Look at the flooring there. Mmm. Rather complex and bitter. B plus in a bit. Ooh, real wood. Anyway. American Pale Ale, Hackney Brewery. 4.5%. Like a dry roasted peanuts. I'm not drinking, I'm obviously working on my stats. Ooh. Well, that's B++ anyway. Hoppy and refreshing and nice long finish and all that sort of stuff. And hi, Harry. Good luck with the Just Giving. Okay, we're going to call it a day. My dear, but 73%. Yeah, probably. Black Sunshine. Marble Brewery, actually. Manchester. Strong hoppy. Strong hoppy and fruity. bless.